More information.
Christmas shopping list at the Eastside Marketplace off the Troy Highway in Moscow.
Welcome back, everyone. Ask and you shall receive. Now, I put a call out earlier this morning on our KLEW Facebook page to have you send me some pictures of you out in the snow having some fun. And here are just a few of what came in.
For some, this is their first time playing in big snow, like 3.5-year-old Madison, whose mother made a split picture of her enjoying the white stuff. Others, like these kids in Kamiai, took full advantage of their snow day to play. And while this person shoveled snow, the robin you see here in the tree just sat there watching and chirping. In Moscow, Doug Fuchs captured the blanket of snow around his place, but when he tried to bring his dog Buddy out, Buddy didn't like it at all. Some folks did have to go to work today. This is LCSC professor Alex Bezarides, who skied to work. Check out the irony of this picture. He's right by the no skateboarding sign on campus. And last but not certainly least here, this picture pretty much says it all. Glenn Smith shoveling his driveway for the sixth time. Oh, Glenn, I feel for you, buddy.
And I want to thank